cracking. Hey, Pete the Barlangi, unfortunately, you couldn't be here because you got given the wrong day. So I turned up because I just wanted this meal just for me and my buddies. And today we're doing this pasta thingy, but this is fresh pasta, fresh from the islands. Is it?
No, fresh from Rewa.
Oh, fresh from Rewa. Okay, I've got my phone here, and when we put the pasta in,
we'll time it,
and at 45 seconds on the dot, we'll take it out, and we'll see if it's tasty or not. I'm sure it will be tasty. Okay, we're going to check the put the pasta in the pot for 45 seconds. And it's going in there. Do we put the lid back on it?
Yeah, put the lid back on.
Put the lid back on, and we're starting now.
Yeah.
For the 45 seconds.
Oh, come on, go to the boil.
And
stupid gas. go.
She's saying stupid gas. She should be saying stupid ass. Stupid dumbass. El Gaire.
Oh, now, yep.
Right there.
Okay, let's have a look. It didn't even boil them.
Now we're gonna get this out.
Oh yeah, it looks pretty good to me. Now
that looks pretty good.
Now I've got to keep a little bit of water just to stir the sauce through the pasta. It looks really good, eh?
Yeah, it does look good. You know, she's not a liar. In fact, it looks splendid.
And we're going to put the sauce in
and the bacon.
And the bacon. My awesome pan. Anyone wants to sponsor me some new gears, I'll be happy.
Hey, no, this pan.
It's a love pan.
You know.
I'll probably even hit you with it, eh, hun? Chives or.
Chives sounds good.
Yeah, you know, yummy.
Yeah.
But see, it's light, it's not a big, thick, creamy, gluggy sauce. It's,
you're right.
Oh, look at this. It was off. The oven was off.
The oven was off?
Yeah.
The oven was off. I didn't touch the panel up the top there.
Oh, it was probably me.
Who could? Who would have touched it? Perhaps the kids touched it. Perhaps there was a ghost. The ghost of the pig came and touched it. Perhaps. Hang on. Was it you, lubricant? Did you touch it? You put something under the skin.
I put stuffing, homemade stuffing, because you know how I was telling you about my mother and me buying all their budget food for sale.
Pete, sitting down to my first meal. Well, the first of many I'll be having here, as well as yourself. Beautiful chicken, as you can see, homemade pasta, little, I don't know what the green stuff is, little marijuana plants around here. I don't know if that's legal, but let's go for the taste test and go and get stuck in. Judgment. What you have given me is heart attack material. No, because I love it. That's why it's so hard. I love it. It's beautiful. It's wonderful. Well done. Yeah. See you guys later.
Okay.
So, see you guys. All very nice.
Bye, guys.
Hey, you don't want to say.
See ya.
Yeah.